Hi, I'm David Downs. I'm the musical director of Celtic Woman. I have two musicians as parents. My mother is a concert pianist, and my father, although he's a proper normal job, he's a brilliant violinist. And I mean, I started out, I love classical music. I started out just tinkering away on the piano, you know, every Sunday when I'd come back from Mass, trying to figure out how to play that hymn that I liked. And I went to college, I studied music, but somewhere along the way I heard the pipes, the Uilleann pipes, which are like an Irish version of bagpipes. And I heard them somewhere and I thought, this is an extraordinary sound. I found a set and I took some lessons and I just fell in love with it. And I fell in love with Irish traditional music. We've five fantastic soloists in Celtic Woman. And when I think back to when we were choosing the repertoire and trying to figure out what sort of musical show this would be, a lot of it came down to personal taste and I think to songs that I love. And knowing the girls and having worked with them on different projects, I had a good sense of what I thought they'd really love to sing. And we have such a broad range of music in the show that only could be carried by these girls. I think, you know, it's a tough call for them, and they rose to that challenge.
Someday life will be fairer.
Chloe was 11 when I first heard her, and she's 15 now, and her voice has matured. But she's still got an honesty. She's still got this terrific ability to just sing to you, to communicate with you, and to make this connection between you and her. And it's extraordinary, and it's very rare.
On its way, let it come someday. When the sun sets the water.
Lisa Kelly, I spent many years working on the road with, on tour with Riverdance in America. And very early on when I heard her voice, I just fell in love with it. And I couldn't wait to get into studio to record an album with her, which we did some years later. She's an incredible voice. It's very sweet, and it's capable of singing such a wide variety of songs and such a range. Maeve, I met several years ago. I was working on an album for somebody else at the time, and we were looking for a guest vocalist. And I invited her in, and she just blew us away in the studio. I mean, you know, talk about one take wonder. You know, she just opens her mouth and it comes out. It's incredible. It's a classical voice, and yet it's got very Irish sentiment about it. Orla Fallon, I remember hearing a demo of several years ago. There's a haunting quality to her voice, but there's also something intrinsically connected to Ireland and to something Irish and Celtic. And I think it comes from her background and how she feels about her heritage. And it really comes across when she sings. She's mystical. She's something very spiritual about her. Well, Mairead Nesbitt, what can you say? She's just the most dynamic, most exciting violinist to watch. I can't get enough of her. She plays anything from, you know, Paganini to, you know, an Irish lament. And when you see her on stage, it's just electrifying. She's amazing. And we asked her to get involved with Celtic Woman because she brings, you know, a sense of excitement to the stage, and musically she contributes so strongly to the overall project, and she's just a joy to have around. I think one of the biggest challenges were the ensemble numbers, where all our soloists, all the girls were singing. And, you know, the challenge for me was to try and treat them as individuals and have their individuality come out, and yet to have this group sound. And really, I think that's one of the things that perhaps makes Celtic Woman unique, in that this sound is a mixture of all of them, and yet it's one unit. And we had some very difficult harmonies. I remember sitting here for hours trying to come up with the right harmony so that each of their voices would be in the right range and would be comfortable. And yet when they all sang together, it's a completely different sound. It's not just all of them individually, it's all of them singing together. And when they all came in and sang together in rehearsal, I know everybody in the room just thought, something special going on here. Woman's going from strength to strength. We're on tour this year, and I'm also working on new albums for all the girls, which is terrifically exciting for me. We're going to get a chance to get back into studio, record new music, write some new music for them, and we'll all be on the road together touring. So I'm really looking forward to both of those things happening, and hopefully for a long time to come.